Do you need to SSH into a Linux server, but you're on a Windows machine? Well, I'm Don Pezet, edutainer at IT Pro TV, and I'm gonna show you how in under a minute. Let's get started. First off, I'm on Windows 10, and it has an SSH client. It's just not installed by default. So the first thing I'm gonna do is go to my Start menu, click on the Settings gear. Inside of Settings, I'm gonna go to Apps, and inside of Apps, I wanna click the link for Optional Features. Inside of Optional Features, after it populates, you'll see an entry in there that says Open SSH Client. We want to install that client on the system. Once you've done that, you'll now be able to use SSH from the command line. So I'm going to bring up my Start menu and type CMD to get to my command prompt. From the command prompt, I can type SSH to invoke that client. I need to follow that up with my username. So my username is dpezet. At, and then the IP address or hostname of a Linux system I want to connect to. I'll do 10.0.12.146 is mine. And when I go to connect, this is my first time connecting, so it's asking me to verify the certificate. I'll say yes, and then punch in my password, and now I'm connected into my Linux box via SSH on Windows. Thanks for watching this Linux in a Minute video. Be sure to check out the playlist below to find more Linux videos, and don't forget to subscribe to the IT Pro TV YouTube channel.